Lastly, we have Resident Evil 2. This sequel parallels the sequel of Tomb Raider in that both sequels play very much like the original, but now feature outside levels. Both prequels were all inside or in a very enclosed area outside that is still considered inside. We've shown you plenty of Resident Evil 2 footage in the past, so we don't need to stretch the segment any longer. Keep watching Flights for the final word on these titles as they are released.